Only a week left for one of the most awaited events of the year, that is Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh's wedding. Rohit Shetty worked with Deepika in Shah Rukh Khan's Sara Chennai Express, in which she played the character of South Indian girl Meenama. And recently, the director has completed the shooting of his upcoming film, Simmba, which stars Ranveer Singh as Simmba. Ahead of Ranveer and Deepika Padukone's wedding, Rohit wished the couple, saying, "I am proud to show off today that my Simmba is marrying my Meenama. I wish them all the luck for a blissfully beautiful future together." On the last day of Simba's schedule, Rohit became emotional and penned the heartfelt posts on Instagram for Ranveer Singh. He wrote, "6th June 2018, exactly 5 months ago today, the journey of Simmba began, and as this adventurous journey ends for our Simmba, aka Sangram Bhale Rao, I am filled with mixed emotions. Simmba being our first film together was full of fun, laughters and unending memories. It's truly been wonderful knowing him as a person and as an actor who is honest, hardworking and so passionate about his craft. I can vouch today that no one else could have been a better Simmba than Ranveer Singh, making Simmba, as my team says, my best film so far." Simmba, which also stars Sara Ali Khan, is slated to release on December 28th.